Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Wcef. And tonight, Savior has some words.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Wcef. And now coming is our Wcef champion, Savior. But once again, this past pay-per-view match against Red Egg sure was a brutal run, and I'm sure he's still recovering. Xavier went through absolute hell just even walk down the aisle. Still, you're WCA champion.
You know, after last week, it's all come everything but clear that Red X, he wants a shot. He wants a shot at ending Savior once and for all. But I just want everyone to know this, that if, surprise, that if Red X so much as puts a finger on me, he's gonna get his ass fired. You see, that's not what I'm here right now for. You see, later tonight in the main event, Ace will go against Fox. So I just want to first say, you're welcome. Because I felt as if I needed to give back to the WCEF. So you're welcome, both of you. You know, without me, without Savior and the WCEF, there would be, you know, this place wouldn't even be watchable, just like I've said. But you see, these past few...
Oh my God! Ladies and gentlemen! That is the WCEF Extreme Champion interrupting Savior with HighFlyer, your Extreme Champion. Remember, HighFlyer once said in the past that if Savior's a real champion, he'd be here week out, every week. It looks like he's here once again to meet Savior face to face this time.
Okay. I'm the champ. That's all I have to say. I am the champion. I don't know who you think you are. I don't know who you think you are. Oh, guys, let me just take 1 month vacation off. Please, my body hurts. Oh, my God. My body. It's in so much pain, so much agony. Please, please. I'm the defending champ, but I'm not going to show up. Luke has been showing up every single day. When you weren't here, and when you were here, this right here, it's a lot more worse than that right there. Okay, what you need to understand is, you were absolutely nobody until you got your hands on that championship. And what I want you to get this through your head right here, right now, is that you will always play third fiddle to the champions. Because who do you think you are? The champion? Nah, you're misconstruing things, son. See, for the past almost a year,
I've reigned dominant as WCF champion, and I'll be damned if I let anyone like you disrespect my work as champion. So, you want to say you're the champion? You have a lot to say about me, huh? So I say we clear this up right now. See, if you can beat me, I will happily resign my title as the champion.
All right, let's go right now.
Me and you.
Oh my God. Right, ladies and gentlemen, are we getting a one-on-one match? Impromptu one-on-one match? Oh. HighFlyer just spits his gum right at there. Oh, throws it right in his face, and now these two going at it. Now a kick. So HighFlyer, oh my goodness, an impromptu champion versus champion match. Oh my goodness, and I guess the stakes are if HighFlyer can beat Xavier, he's. Oh, and a knee. Oh my goodness, and a cover. One, two, and a kick out. By Xavier, and oh, and a drop kick to HighFlyer from Xavier. Now Xavier elbow, and now a beat. Oh my goodness, and it's impromptu champion match once again. HighFlyer Extreme Champion Xavier, WCF champion. It should be some contest here tonight. And now, oh, and a kick. Now stomps to HighFlyer. HighFlyer back up with a drop kick, brutal drop kick to Xavier. And now, HighFlyer, the double stomp. Double foot stomp right there to Xavier, and Xavier's down. Xavier is hurt. And now, HighFlyer is going for his dragon Xavier. And just slapping on his chest, and again, double foot stomp, and HighFlyer in control. And you hear HighFlyer's words. Oh, leg drop. Xavier's WCF championship doesn't mean anything compared to his extreme title. And now, HighFlyer, what's he going for here? And, oh, knee straight to the back of Xavier. And I don't think Xavier wants to get, I feel like Xavier underestimates many of his opponents. I mean, Xavier has a big mouth, but, oh, kick to the midsection. Xavier has to stop undermining the talent on the WCF rosters. Oh, knee to the head. As anyone is a contender, oh, what a kick. What a kick to HighFlyer. And HighFlyer is the one that's down. Oh, and a jab. And again, now the jab, multiple strikes to HighFlyer. And now, Xavier. Oh my goodness, could be going for it. Kill switch, no, reverse. Knee once again. Brutal knee strikes from HighFlyer. And that's where HighFlyer's arsenal comes from, his knees. And now, what's HighFlyer going for here? And now, oh, a clothesline straight to Xavier. Looked like he connected with Xavier's throat. Xavier down, both men down, as I don't know, maybe HighFlyer miscalculated on that as they both took each other out. Once again, champion versus championship matchup. Between these two. You remember Xavier. Oh my goodness. And now Xavier.
Look at you.
Xavier got busted. Look at you. Xavier got busted look open from the nose.
Do you need help with that? Do you need help?
Oh, and an elbow. To HighFlyer. Oh. Oh. And now a stomp. And now just beating down. On HighFlyer. And under the middle fingers. And now, big splash! Cover, one, two! Kick out by HighFlyer once again. You saw what happened. Looked like that clothesline from HighFlyer busted up Xavier's nose. And now...
Come on.
And now, camel cut submission. Sleeper hold. Looks like, oh, and the HighFlyer just pushes off of Xavier. Oh, and a kick to the rear of Xavier. And now Xavier down, and now, what's HighFlyer going for here? Oh, now HighFlyer busting crap at Xavier in this hole. And now Xavier.
Tap.
And now Xavier's to pull one, two, three. And HighFlyer cannot be disqualified here. And now.
Come
And now it's High Flyer concerned. You see, still see Xavier busted up. Busted up from High Flyer. And Xavier finally wiping his nose. And you see that Xavier. Xavier once again underestimating his opponents.
See what happens if you don't come here? You see what happens whenever you face the extreme champion? You get busted open. Let's go.
And you hear the talk from High Flyer. Oh! Elbow!
Who are
elbow
you?
Straight to High Flyer.
Third fiddle.
And you hear the words. Third fiddle. And now Xavier hits her with a double leg, double foot stomp. And now it's Xavier in control of the match. High Flyer down. As this match so far continuing, I don't think Xavier once again was expecting it. This is first official match back. Oh, pushes off for him. Oh, knee strike to High Flyer and another one. And now, oh, and again. And now it's High Flyer's turn to taste the knees. And now dirty deeds. Dirty deeds from Xavier to High Flyer. And Xavier's got to get to this pin. If he wants to put away High Flyer. And you can see these two already exhausted, already tired. A simple one-on-one match is already been brutal.
Look at me. Hey, camera, now get this. Yeah. Come on.
And you hear High Flyer once again. You want Sarah to bring it. Oh, punch straight to the face.
Let's go.
And again. And I hear that these two trading blows. Oh, and once again, the drop kick from High Flyer. Oh, but saving that face by roll up. 1, 2, kick out by Xavier. Pushes up. And again, the double foot slap. Oh, my goodness. 1, 2. Oh, my goodness. These two fast pace back and forth between the two. Oh, knee to the back. Oh, misses the leg. And now, oh, these two going. Foul! Cold breaker. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. These two just absolutely went at each other. Look at that, was everything they had left. Everything they had left in the tank, every ounce of it was just used in that exchange. And now High Flyer trying to regain himself to finish his matchup. And now he got behind Flyer. Oh, Xavier pushing him back down. And now Xavier, oh, spinning kick straight to Xavier. And again, Xavier is down. And now, oh my goodness. What is High Flyer going to go for here? Oh my goodness. We're going to hand that hurt. Red X against Red X. And remember, Red X did the same thing. Oh my goodness. And not again. Not his other. Bam! Oh my goodness. Xavier's nose. Oh my goodness, what's High Flyer gonna go for here? Oh, Xavier, elbows. Straight nasty elbow. It's a High Flyer now. And I'm trying to put him in a sleeper hold. Xavier escapes out of it. And oh my goodness, these two. This match has been thus far brutal. And you know, maybe, oh, and now it's High Flyer flipping off Xavier. No, High Flyer might have a point, you know. Xavier must have to be here every week. I mean, Xavier hasn't been in that great of shape since his last match, and that was against Red X. And that brutal match that we saw between the two, and now it's High Flyer going for here. Power bomb most likely. And now, oh, power bomb connects, planting Xavier down. And you have to wonder, how much does Xavier have left? How much is Xavier willing to take? Oh, went for a figure four, High Flyer. But stay reverse now. Again, another knee. Another knee. Ah! Slap to the back of HighFlyer from Xavier. And now again, middle fingers. Oh, and again. And again. Oh, stomp to HighFlyer from Xavier. And now once you can see Xavier still hurting. Very well could be the effects once again from his match against Red X, but then he's got to be focusing on HighFlyer.
Fucking hurt my head.
And you hear Xavier once again. We could be really a match between two of the biggest trash talkers in the WCF, Xavier and HighFlyer. And now, oh, and a super kick. Taking Xavier down. And now, another foot stomp. Double foot stomp. And now, HighFlyer. What's HighFlyer going for here? Picking up Xavier. Oh my goodness, no way. HighFlyer, dirty deeds. Playing Xavier with the dirty deeds. What? Oh my God. Xavier, did he just run? Xavier. Well, it looks like he's feeling the effects of that dirty deeds, but Xavier is. Xavier looks like he's feeling the effects of that dirty deeds. Might have just been adrenaline rushing through Xavier. Oh, and again, a nasty elbow. Surprised HighFlyer doesn't have a bloody nose from all this. And now it's Xavier. And now it's Xavier. Dirty deeds. Plants HighFlyer. And can this be it? 1, 2, 3. This match is over. Xavier defeats HighFlyer in a gruesome match. I've said it once and I've said it again. Say what you want about Xavier. But no matter what he's put through, despite it all, he still comes out on top. And he is your WCEF champion. And just spitting on HighFlyer title. And Xavier seems to can't catch a break, but once again, to fight the odds, Xavier continues to prove day in and day out why he is still WCEF champion.